this session we are discussing Java basic programming. Java basic programming. So here we are discussing from basic scratch level how to develop a Java program. How we are developing a program in Java programming language. Now we are trying to start. So for this we are created one project here, Java basic project. Now we are expanding this project. First of all, we are created one class. Right click on the src folder and go to the new and select class, because we want to create a class. So for class, I giving the name of this class demo class, and demo class contains main methods. So here we are check the checkbox public static void main and finish. So here we are created one class demo, and this class contain main method, because every programming language contain one main method. Main method, from the main method program execution is started. This is a entry point. Now we are develop one application, simple application, hello world. In Java language, if you want to print in the console, for printing the console anything, if you want to print in the console, we are using system.out.println statement. So here we are using which statement? System.out.println. System.out.println statement is used for displaying any statement into the console. So system, in the system S is capital, system.out.println, and within double quote, if you are writing anything, hello world. Suppose we are writing hello world. So this line execution start from here, and this line will display hello world on the console screen. So now we are running this application. Here we have the run buttons and click here. So watch the output in the console. In the console, what you have got at the output? Hello world. So using system.out.println, we can display any statement on the console. So if you are writing within double quote, whatever you are writing within double quote, the same thing will be display in the console. Suppose if you are writing in this way, at the percentage, ampersand, at the rate symbols. So whatever value you are passing in the system.out.println, println is a method which takes the value and simple display the value if you are writing anything within double quotes. So if you run again this applications and now watch the output. So within double quotes, if you are writing anything within double quotes, within double quotes value treated as a string value, within double quotes a value treated as a string value. So if you want to display any message, if you want to display any message in Java programming language on the console, if you want to display any message on the console by using Java programming language, we can use system.out.println. So by using system.out.println, we can display any message on the console using Java programming language. So I hope you will understand. This is the first simple Java application, hello world. Thank you.